This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. This is a list of military engagements of World War I which encompasses land, naval, and air engagements as well as campaigns, operations, defensive lines and sieges. Campaigns generally refer to broader strategic operations conducted over a large bit of territory and over a long period of time. Battles generally refer to short periods of intense combat localized to a specific area and over a specific period of time. However, use of the terms in naming such events is not consistent. For example, the First Battle of the Atlantic was more or less an entire theater of war, and the so-called battle lasted for the duration of the entire war. Contents: 1. Western Front. 11. Battle of the Frontiers. 2. Italian Campaign. 3. Eastern Front. 4. Romanian Campaign. 5. Caucasus Campaign. 6. Serbian Campaign. 7. Gallipoli Campaign. 8. Macedonian Front. 9. Sinai and Palestine Campaign. 10. Mesopotamian Campaign. 11. African Campaign. 12. Naval Engagements. 121. Atlantic Theater. 122. Mediterranean. 123. Asia Pacific Theater. 13. Air Engagements. 14. Contemporary Wars. 141. Pre-1914. 142. Post-1917. 15. References. 16. Sources. Western Front. List of Canadian battles during the First World War on the Western Front. Plaque in Currie Hall, Royal Military College of Canada. The Western Front comprised the frictionless borders between France, Germany, and the neighbouring countries. It was infamous for the nature of the fight that developed there. After almost a full year of inconclusive fighting, the front had become a giant trench line stretching from one end of Europe to the other. 1914 Battle of Liège. A diagram of the fortifications surrounding the city. The Battle of Liège was the first battle of the war, and could be considered a moral victory for the Allies, as the heavily outnumbered Belgians held out against the German army for 12 days from 5 to 16 August 1914. The Belgians successfully resisted the numerically superior Germans, and inflicted surprisingly heavy losses on their aggressors. The German Second Army, comprising 320,000 men, crossed into neutral Belgium in keeping to the Schlieffen Plan, with the ultimate goal of attacking France from the north. Liège was key strategically as it held a position at the head of a pass through the Ardennes, which made it the best possible route into the heart of Belgium itself. The city was surrounded by a ring of 12 heavily armed forts, garrisoned by 70,000 men under the command of Gerard Leman. A night attack on 5 August was repulsed with heavy losses to the Germans, to the extreme surprise of the supremely confident German army. The next day, rather than confront the forts in battle, the German commander Erich Ludendorff attacked the city through the back, through a break in the line of fortresses that the Belgians had intended to fortify, but never did so. Although they succeeded in capturing the city, the Germans knew that they could not continue advancing troops into Belgium without first breaking down the forts aided by 17-inch howitzers. The Germans finally succeeded in bringing down the forts on 16 August. The unprecedented Belgian resistance seriously prolonged the opening German assault at the outbreak of World War I, allowing France and Britain time to organize themselves and a defense of Paris in addition. It was an important moral victory for the Allies. Battle of the Frontiers. The early French initiative to recapture territory lost to the Germans in the 1870-1871 Franco-Prussian War was played out in a series of frontier battles between the Germans and the French, known collectively as the Battle of the Frontiers. The battles at Mulhouse, Lorraine, the Ardennes, Charleroi, and Mons were launched more or less simultaneously, and marked the collision of the German and French war plans, the Schlieffen Plan and Plan 17, respectively. Battle of Mulhouse. The Battle of Mulhouse was the opening attack by the French against the Germans. The battle was part of a French attempt to recover the province of Alsace, which had been lost as a consequence of having lost the Franco-Prussian War of 1870-1871. A French force under General Louis Bonnot detached from the French First Corps and invaded the frontier on August 8, 1914. Opposing them was the German 7th Division. The recapture of the area, preordained by the French Plan 17, was to boost national pride, and to provide a guard force for the flank of subsequent invasions. The French quickly recaptured the border town of Altkirch with a bayonet charge. Bonnot, suspicious of the little German resistance, was wary of a carefully planned German trap. However, under orders the next day he advanced to Mulhouse, capturing it with little effort, for the Germans had already abandoned it in France. The retaking of Mulhouse, without a fight, was celebrated greatly, however, with the arrival of German reserves from Strasbourg. The tides were turned, and the Germans mounted a counterattack on nearby Cernay. Unable to mount an all-encompassing defence, and unable to call on reserves of his own, Bonneau began a slow withdrawal from the region. Support troops hastily sent by the French commander-in-chief Joseph Joffre arrived too late to prevent Bonneau from retiring. Joffre was immensely angry with Bonneau, charging him with a lack of aggression, and immediately relieving him of command. Realizing the psychological magnitude of the loss, he assembled a force, led by Paul Pau, which tried unsuccessfully to recapture the province. Battle of Lorraine. French heavy cavalry on the way to battle, Paris, August 1914. The invasion and recapture of Lorraine formed one of the major parts of the French pre-war strategy. Plan 17. The loss of Lorraine and Alsace, see above. To the Prussians in the 1870-1871 Franco-Prussian War was seen as a national humiliation by the public and military alike, and was at the forefront of their minds for the next war against the Germans. The battle was initiated by the French 1st and 2nd Armies. The 1st, led by General Auguste de Bail, intended to take Cherbourg, whilst the 2nd, led by General Noël de Castelnau, intended to take Morhange. Both towns were well fortified, and the task of defending them fell to Crown Prince Ruprecht, who had overall control of the German 6th and 7th Armies. Ruprecht adopted a strategy in which he would fall back under the French attacks, then counterattack once he lured the French all the way to his fortifications. As the French army advanced, it met stern resistance in the form of German artillery and machine gun fire. Army Chief of Staff Helmuth von Moltke authorized a more aggressive tactic soon after, and on August 20, the German army started to roll back the French, caught by surprise and without the assistance of entrenched positions. The Second Army was pushed back quickly, eventually into France itself. A gap was exposed between the forces in Mulhouse and those in Lorraine. The forces in Mulhouse were withdrawn to keep the gap from being taken advantage of by the Germans. Diverging from the Schlieffen plan, Ruprecht received reinforcements and attacked the French line near the Trouée de Charmes. However, through the use of reconnaissance aircraft, the French spotted the German buildup, and were able to build an adequate defense. Thus the German gains were minimized, and were eradicated by a following French counter-assault on the 25th. Fighting continued there until the end of August, and quickly ground into a stalemate in trench warfare. Battle of the Ardennes. The Battle of Ardennes, fought between 21 and the 23rd of August 1914. Was another of the early frontier battles, conducted during the first month of the war. The battle was sparked by the mutual collision of French and German invasion forces in the lower Ardennes forest. The pre-war French strategy expected German forces in the area to be light, and the French light, rapid-firing artillery was expected to convey an advantage in forested terrain over the bigger German guns. Instead, it became increasingly apparent to all of the commanders in the region that a significant enemy presence was gathering, for the Germans had planned an offensive through the area. The sets of armies joined battle on both sides. General Pierre Ruffy's 3rd Army to the south and Fernand de Langle de Carry's 4th Army to the north, fighting Germany's 4th, led by Duke Albrecht, and 5th Army, led by Crown Prince Wilhelm. The German troops started moving through the forest on the 19th of August. Conditions worsened, and by the time the two armies met, the forest was covered in a deep fog, resulting in the two forces stumbling into one another. At first, the French took the Germans as a light screening force. However, in reality the French were heavily outnumbered. The first day of the battle consisted of light skirmishes. The main battle did not begin until the 21st of August. According to the pre-war French strategy document, Plan 17, German forces in the area were only expected to be light, with French light, rapid-firing artillery proving advantageous in a wooded terrain such as that found in the Ardennes. However, what emerged was totally opposite. The French eagerly charged at German positions in the woods, and were mowed down by machine gun fire. The French armies retreated hurriedly in the face of superior German tactical positioning, and the Germans chased them all the way back into the French border. In addition to losing a key strategic position, the French forfeited iron resources in the region as well. Battle of Charleroi. The Battle of Charleroi, another of the frontier battles, was an action taking place 12-23 August 1914. The battle was joined by the French 5th Army, advancing north towards the River Sambre, and the German 2nd and 3rd Armies, moving southwest through Belgium. The 5th Army was meant to join the 3rd and 4th Armies in their attack through the Ardennes. However, this plan was put into effect assuming the Germans were not considering an assault further. north, through Belgium, which was the German plan all along. Charles Lannrezic, commander of the 5th Army, was strongly against the idea, fearing an attack from the north. However, Joseph Joffre, chief of staff, rejected any such idea. After much persuasion, Lannrezic finally convinced him to move the 5th Army northwards. However, by the time the 5th Army arrived, units of the German 2nd Army were already in the area. Joffre authorized an attack across the Sambre, predicting that the German force had 18 divisions, comparable to Lannrezac's 15, plus another 3 British reinforcements. The British Expeditionary Force, however, Lannrezic predicted much higher numbers, closer to the actual number, 32 German divisions. He preferred to wait for reinforcements. However, that same day the Germans attacked across the river and established 2 beachheads, neither of which fell despite several French counterattacks. The next day, the main attack began. The fighting carried on through the day, and into the next. The French center suffered severe losses and retreated, but the west and east flanks both held their ground. However, the retreat of cavalry divisions to the far west exposed the French west flank with news of his situation, and the fact that his flanks could give and be completely enwrapped. Lannrezic ordered a general retreat into northern France. Siege of Maubeuge. The French town of Maubeuge was a major fort on the French side of the border with a junction of no fewer than 5 major railway lines. It was recognized as a key strategic position by both sides, hence the construction of 15 forts and gun batteries ringing it, a total of 435 guns, and a permanent garrison of 35,000 troops. These were further bolstered by the choosing of the town as the advance base of the British Expeditionary Force. However, when these and the French 5th Army retreated following the events at Charleroi, the town was cut off from Allied support, and subsequently besieged on August 25. The German heavy artillery succeeded in demolishing the key forts around the city, and General Joseph Anthelm Fournier, in command of the garrison in the city, surrendered to the Germans some 13 days later. Battle of Le Coteau. Battle of Saint Quentin, also called the Battle of Guy's. First Battle of the Marne. First Battle of the Aisne. Siege of Antwerp. First Battle of Albert. First Battle of Arras. Battle of the Yser. First Battle of Ypres. First Battle of Champagne. 1915. Battle of Neuve-Chapelle. Second Battle of Ypres. Second Battle of Artois. Battle of Luz. Second Battle of Champagne. 1916. Battle of Verdun. Battle of Hulluch. Battle of the Somme. Battle of Fromelles. Battle of Pozières. Battle of Ginchy. 1917. Nivelle Offensive. Battle of Arras. 1917. Battle of Vimy Ridge. Second Battle of the Aisne, also called the Third Battle of Champagne. Battle of Messines. Third Battle of Ypres, also called the Battle of Passchendaele. Battle of Cambrai. 1917-1918. German Spring Offensive. First Battle of the Somme. 1918, also known as the Battle of Saint Quentin or the Second Battle of the Somme to distinguish it from the 1916 Battle. Battle of the Lee, also known as the Fourth Battle of Ypres and the Battle of Estaires. Third Battle of the Aisne. Battle of Cantigny. Battle of Belleau Wood. Second Battle of the Marne. Battle of Chateau Thierry. 1918 100 Days Offensive. Battle of Amiens. Second Battle of the Somme. 1918, also known as the Third Battle of the Somme. Battle of Saint-Mihiel. Battle of Ypres. Battle of the Hindenburg Line. Meuse Argonne Offensive, also called the Battle of the Argonne Forest. Battle of Cambrai. 1918 Battle of the Sambre. 1918, also known as the Second Battle of the Sambre. Italian Campaign. First Battle of the Isonzo. Second Battle of the Isonzo. Third Battle of the Isonzo. Fourth Battle of the Isonzo. Fifth Battle of the Isonzo. Trentino Offensive or the Battle of Asiago. Sixth Battle of the Isonzo or the Battle of Gorizia. Seventh Battle of the Isonzo. Eighth Battle of the Isonzo. Ninth Battle of the Isonzo. 10th Battle of the Isonzo. 11th Battle of the Isonzo. 12th Battle of the Isonzo or the Battle of Caporetto. Battle of the Piave River. Battle of Vittorio Veneto. Eastern Front. 1914 Battle of Stolaponin. Battle of Gumbinnen. Battle of Tannenberg. Battle of Galicia. First Battle of the Masurian Lakes. Battle of the Vistula River. Battle of Lodz. 1914-1915 Siege of Pshemyshl. Battle of Bulimov. Second Battle of the Masurian Lakes. Great Retreat. Russian Svenchany Offensive. 1916 Lake Narok Offensive. Brusilov Offensive. 1917 Kerensky Offensive. Russian Revolution. 1918 Operation Faustschlag. Romanian Campaign. 1916 Battle of Transylvania. Central Powers Victory. Battle of Turtukaya. Central Powers Victory. Battle of Dobrich. Bulgarian Victory. First Battle of Kobaden. Romanian Russian Victory. Battle of Sibiu. 1916 Battle of Bran Campalung Area. Battle of Oitis 1917 Romanian-Russian Victory Caucasus Campaign Battle of Sarakamish Battle of Manzikert 1915 Battle of Kara Kilis Battle of Koprakoy Battle of Erzurum Battle of Erzincan Serbian Campaign Battle of Cer Battle of Kolubara Battle of Morava Battle of Kosovo 1915 Battle of Ovche Pol Gallipoli Campaign W. Beach, Hellas, on January 7, 1916, just prior to the final evacuation of British forces during the Gallipoli Campaign. The Gallipoli Campaign, also called the Dardanelles Campaign, was a number of battles fought between 1915 and 1916. Battle of the Neck, Battle of Chunuk Bear, Battle of Gully Ravine, Battle of Hill 60, Gallipoli, Battle of Krithia Vineyard, Battle of Lone Pine, Battle of Sari Bear, Battle of Scimitar Hill, Landing at Anzac Cove, Landing at Cape Hellas, First Battle of Krithia, Second Battle of Krithia, Third Battle of Krithia. Naval operations in the Dardanelles Campaign. Macedonian Front, Battle of Krivolak, First Battle of Doran, Battle of Florina, Battle of Struma Monastir, Offensive Battle of Malka Nidja, Battle of Kazmakchalan, First Battle of Cherna Bend, Second Battle of Doran, Second Battle of Cherna Bend, Battle of Skrad Legan Vardar, Offensive Battle of Dobro Pol, Third Battle of Doran, Sinai and Palestine Campaign, First Suez Offensive, Battle of Romani or the Second Suez Offensive, Battle of Magdaba, Battle of Rafa, Battle of Megar Ridge, Battle of Jerusalem, Fall of Damascus, First Battle of Gaza, Second Battle of Gaza, Third Battle of Gaza or the Battle of Beersheba, Battle of Beersheba, Battle of Megiddo, Mesopotamian Campaign, FAO Landing, Fall of Basra, Battle of Kerna, Capture of Amara, Battle of Nasiriyah, Battle of Eschin, Battle of CTE Siphon, Siege of Kut, Battle of Sheikh Saad, Battle of the Wadi, Battle of Hanna, Battle of Dujaila Redoubt, First Battle of Kut, Battle of Khanakin, Second Battle of Kut, Fall of Baghdad, Samarra Offensive, Battle of Jebel Hamlin, Battle of Istanbulit, Battle of Ramadi, Capture of Tikrit, Battle of Sharkot, African Campaign, Fall of Cameroon, Fall of German Southwest Africa, Namibia, Fall of Togo, Fall of German East Africa, Battle of Tanga or Battle of the Bees, Battle of Rufiji Delta, Battle of Kilimanjaro, Battle of Sanfantine, Naval engagements. See also, Naval warfare of World War I, Atlantic Theater, First Battle of Heligoland Bight 1914, Battle of the Falkland Islands 1914, Raid on Scarborough, Hartlepool and Whitby 1914, Battle of Dogger Bank 1915, Otranto Barrage 1915-1918, Battle of Jutland 1916, Battle of Dover Strait 1917, Second Battle of Heligoland Bight 1917, Zeebrugge Raid 1918, Mediterranean Pursuit of Goban and Breslau 1914, Naval operations in the Dardanelles Campaign 1915-1916, Battle of the Otranto Straits 1917, Asia Pacific Theater, Battle of Ribaul, Battle of Tsingtao 1914, Battle of Penang 1914, Battle of Coronel 1914, Battle of Cocos 1914, Air engagements. World War I was the first war to see major use of planes for offensive, defensive and reconnaissance operations, and both the Entente powers and the Central powers used planes extensively almost as soon as they were invented. Planes were drafted for military service. See also the following article: Aviation in World War I, Aviation History 1914-1918, Flying Aces, List of World War I Flying Aces, World War I Aircraft, Zeppelins in World War I. Contemporary wars. Some historians consider some of these wars as being part of World War I, as they are considered to have a direct connection to the start of the war, or having been caused by the aftermath pre-1914 Mexican Revolution 1910-1920, First Balkan War 1912-13, Second Balkan War 1913, Meretz Rebellion 1914-15, Easter Rising 1916, Senussi Campaign 1915-17, Zayan War 1914-21, Post-1917 Russian Revolution 1917, Finnish Civil War 1918, Russian Civil War 1918-22, North Russia Campaign 1918-19, Russian Westward Offensive 1918-19, Wielkopolska Uprising 1918-19, Hungarian-Romanian War 1918-19, Polish-Soviet War 1919-21, Irish War of Independence 1919-21, Turkish War of Independence 1919-23, Greco-Turkish War 1919-22, Irish Civil War 1922-23. References: Carrot, ABC, Cowley and Parker, pp. 521-526. Site error: Invalid. 2000-2009, Battles, The Battle of Lorraine, 1914. Retrieved 10 November 2009. Western Front, Eastern Front, Italian Front, Middle Eastern, Gallipoli, Sinai and Palestine, Caucasus, Persia, Mesopotamia, South Arabia, African, Southwest, East Cameroon, Togoland, North Asian and Pacific, Tsingtao. German New Guinea and Samoa at Sea, North Atlantic U-Boat Campaign, Mediterranean, North Sea, Baltic, Indian, Pacific. China, French Empire, Belgium, British Empire, Greece, Italy, Japan, Montenegro, Portugal, Romania, Russia, Russian Empire, Russian Republic, Serbia, United States, Central Powers, Germany, Austria, Hungary. Ottoman Empire, Bulgaria. Timeline, pre-war conflicts, scramble for Africa 1880-1914, Russo-Japanese War 1905, First Moroccan-Tangier Crisis 1905-06, Agadir Crisis 1911, Italo-Turkish War 1911-12, French conquest of Morocco 1911-12, First Balkan War 1912-13, Second Balkan War 1913, Prelude, origins, Sarajevo assassination, anti-Serb riots in Sarajevo, July Crisis, Autumn 1914. Battle of the Frontiers, Battle of Cer, First Battle of the Marne, Siege of Tsingtao, Battle of Tannenberg, Battle of Galicia, Battle of the Masurian Lakes, Battle of Kolubara, Battle of Sarakamish, Race to the Sea, First Battle of Ypres 1915, Second Battle of the Masurian Lakes, Second Battle of Ypres, Battle of Gallipoli, Second Battle of Artois, Battles of the Isonzo, Great Retreat, Second Battle of Champagne, Kosovo Offensive, Siege of Kut, Battle of Luz 1916, Erzurum Offensive, Battle of Verdun Lake, Narok Offensive, Battle of Asiago, Battle of Jutland, Battle of the Somme, Brusilov Offensive, Baranovici Offensive, Battle of Romani Monastir Offensive, Battle of Transylvania 1917, Capture of Baghdad, First Battle of Gaza, Zimmerman Telegram, Second Battle of Aris, Kerensky Offensive, Third Battle of Ypres, Paschendaele, Battle of Maricesti, Battle of Caporetto, Southern Palestine Offensive, Battle of Cambrai, Armistice of Erzincan 1918, Operation Faustschlag, Treaty of Brest-Litovsk, Spring Offensive, Second Battle of the Marne, Battle of Baku, 100 Days Offensive, Vardar Offensive, Battle of Megiddo, Third Transjordan Attack, Meuse Argonne Offensive, Battle of Vittorio Veneto, Battle of Aleppo, Armistice of Salonika, Armistice of Mudros, Armistice of Villa Giusti, Armistice with Germany, Other Conflicts, Mexican Revolution 1910-20, Somaliland Campaign 1910-20, Libyan Resistance Movement 1911-43, Meretz Rebellion 1914-15, Zayan War 1914-21, Indo-German Conspiracy 1914-19, Senussi Campaign 1915-16, Volta Boni War 1915-17. Easter Rising 1916, Anglo-Egyptian Darfur Expedition 1916, Khaosan Revolt 1916-17, Russian Revolution 1917, Finnish Civil War 1918, Post-war conflicts, Russian Civil War 1917-21, Ukrainian Soviet War 1917-21, Armenian Azerbaijani War 1918-20, Georgian Armenian War 1918, German Revolution 1918-19, Revolutions and Interventions in Hungary 1918-20, Hungarian-Romanian War 1918-19, Greater Poland Uprising 1918-19, Estonian War of Independence 1918-20, Latvian War of Independence 1918-20, Lithuanian Wars of Independence 1918-20, Third Anglo-Afghan War 1919. Egyptian Revolution 1919, Polish-Ukrainian War 1918-19, Polish-Soviet War 1919-21, Irish War of Independence 1919-21, Turkish War of Independence, Greco-Turkish War 1919-23, Turkish-Armenian War 1920, Iraqi Revolt 1920, Polish-Lithuanian War 1920, Vlora War 1920, Franco-Syrian War 1920, Soviet-Georgian War 1921, Irish Civil War 1922-23, Three aspects, opposition, pacifism, anti-war movement, deployment. Schlieffen Plan, German Plan 17, French warfare, military engagements, naval warfare, convoy system, air warfare, cryptography, horse use, poison gas, railways, strategic bombing technology, trench warfare, total war, Christmas truce, last surviving veterans, civilian impact. Atrocities, prisoners, casualties, economic history, 1918 flu pandemic, destruction of Kalisch, rape of Belgium, German occupation of Belgium, German occupation of Luxembourg, German occupation of northeastern France, Ober-Ost Ottoman people, Armenian genocide, Assyrian genocide, Pontic Greek genocide, blockade of Germany, women, Australia, popular culture, German prisoners of war in the United States agreements. Partitioning of the Ottoman Empire, Sykes-Picot Agreement, Agreement of Saint-Jean-de-Maurienne, French-Armenian Agreement, Damascus Protocol, Paris Peace Conference, Venizelos-Titoni Agreement, Treaties, Treaty of Brest-Litovsk, Treaty of Lausanne, Treaty of London, Treaty of Neuilly, Treaty of Saint-Germain, Treaty of Sèvres, Treaty of Trianon, Treaty of Versailles. Consequences, aftermath.